Dead by Daylight is a multiplayer 4v1 horror game where one player takes on the role of the savage killer to hunt down and kill the other 4 players that are playing as survivors. It is technically the same with the PC. Your system sets on a journey to run the game, but when it realizes that it can't run the specific game just right, it starts to struggle. That's why you are here. Today I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Dead by Daylight and let your PC run at a higher frame rate for a little longer. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Dead by Daylight and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then set up the rest switch for the desired resolution, execute it and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Peace.